YouTube, it's Aquarius Leviathan Prophecy, and I'm back with another reaction video. This time I'm gonna be reacting to Trish Stratus decompilation. If you like what you see, hit that like button, subscribe, share, comment. Without further ado, let's get it. It's amazing how Trish dominated the whole, you know, women's division. You know, for a short period of time, it was her and Lita, you know, and as, you know, the revolution of females in the WWE evolved, now you got the Sashas and the Baileys and, you know, the Charlotte Flairs and stuff like that. So, you know, she's really paved the way for a lot of females. You know, even back in the Attitude Era, I believe, you know, she was, you know, I think more of a manager for TNT. But as the years went on, you know, she established herself as a, you know, dominant, you know, female. You know, and she will always be beloved by us as one of the, you know, pioneers of the females revolution. Her, Lita, Ivory, Jackie, you know, China, rest in peace. You know, they all set, you know, bars for them to, you know, be the next generation of, you know, females. You know, now you got your Alexa Bliss, your Sasha Banks, your Baileys, you know, your Liv Morgans, your Becky Lynch's and stuff like that. So, you know, if you're gonna, you know, you can never discredit, you know, what she did. You know, I think she's a 7-time WWE champion. You know, I'm guessing if she's still, if she was still wrestling in today's climate, I think she would have dominated easily. You know, I mean, I think Trish and Sasha would have been a great WrestleMania match, or probably her and Charlotte Flair, I think would have been a great WrestleMania match. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, who never knows? You know, maybe next year's WrestleMania, you know, you know, they can have a storyline where, you know, Charlotte comes out and say, you know what, I have dominated the women's division year after year. I've won multiple championships. You know what I'm saying? There's nothing for me to do, you know? And then she's going to come out and say, you know, there's only one person that I have never beaten, and that's you, Trish. You know what I'm saying? Like, just build up a story mode. You know what I'm saying? Or a storyline. But who knows, you know, who knows? You know, like, either her or Lita. You know, like, I would have liked to see Lita versus Charlotte. You know what I'm saying? Even though I think, oh, that's it? Alright, so, if you like what you saw, hit that like button. Smash out that notification bell. I'm dropping 5 videos today. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, yeah. Stay tuned for those.